cinnamon buns baking in the oven, stinky sneakers, a lavender bouquet, the kitty litter box. The way your home smells can affect your feelings and your mood. If you don't like the way your home smells, you're not going to feel good in your home. You can eliminate negative odors with air purifiers and sprays, but you can also add positive smells. Aromatherapy is simply therapy using aromas. Different aromas or smells can change our mood. Did you know cinnamon is an aphrodisiac? Lavender is relaxing. Peppermint stimulates the brain. And frankincense calms your nerves. Your favorite health food store probably has some incense or oils that you can choose from. So, follow your nose and choose some new scents for your home that make you feel good. That's your Feng Shui Minute. Get more free Feng Shui tips for your home and office at FengShuiDiva.com.